folks, and welcome to Pokemon Go. So guys, we got some really insane news, guys. This is gonna be so much fun, and I'm pretty sure a lot of players are very excited to see what's happening here with these announcements happening with Pokemon Go. So what we're gonna be doing is that you'll need a bigger bottle of sunscreen for our Pokemon Go Summer Events 2019. Now this one, guys, today is happening. So the announcement just rolled out, and we're gonna take a look what events just rolled out today. So in 2018, we had an incredible year of live events in Pokemon Go with our return to Chicago for Pokemon Go Fest, as well as 4 Safari Zones, 12 Community Days, and a ton of fun events for trainers in between. So this year, you can look forward to even more events in more locations. So, we're excited to review that Pokemon Go Fest is coming to 3 cities around the world. So, on June 13th through the 16th, is Pokemon Go Fest Chicago coming up in about the next 2 months. I'm actually excited to go, and I'm actually going to go over the tickets when they are gonna be released to the website. So I can't wait for that. And also on July 4th through the 7th is Pokemon Go Fest Dortmund. So not gonna be attending to it, but I'm actually more focused with Chicago. So dates and location to be announced is Pokemon Go Fest APAC. So stay tuned in the upcoming weeks for details on how to secure tickets to this summer's biggest Pokemon Go events. A number of Safari Zone events are coming up in the second half of 2019, so keep your eyes peeled for more. So if you can't make it in person to any of our summer events, don't worry. There will be plenty of ways to participate in Pokemon Go Fest no matter where you are around the world. So stay tuned for more information on this soon. Finally, for those interested in the upcoming Worldwide Community Day events, so mark your calendars for the following dates. So they have May 19th, June 8th, July 21st, and August 3rd. So we can't wait to see you at one of the many Pokemon Go events of 2019 and beyond. So, just wanna talk about this, but I've read an article that Pokemon Go is going to have an in-game shop for these tickets. So this is the one we've been waiting for such a long time, because back at last year when I talked about like why didn't Niantic add the ticketing system in the in-game shop is because it was only marketed for the website. So this year they're finally putting up the tickets in the in-game shop. But the question is, how much Pokecoins are there gonna be for the tickets? So we have to find out, because I'm not sure how many it's gonna be, but it's gonna be a lot bigger than one of the boxes and all the stuff that we have in the in-game shop. So let's say, hey, it's in the shops and we may get Pokemon Go Fest tickets here. So we don't know how many of these Pokecoins will be. So this is gonna be confirmed to Niantic coming soon. And before the website will be dropping in with the tickets, we're gonna go cover the video of me and Mike purchasing the tickets coming up soon. So we may have to go do this quickly. I have to figure out how to set this up. But yeah, guys, this is really exciting, guys. I can't believe this is happening. Even though it's in Chicago, you know, I'll take respect on Niantic for that, because I had fun last year in 2018 without a ticket to do like unknowns and all that stuff. You know, it's okay. Like, you know, I've managed to hang out with each and every communities from all over the world, which I cared about in Pokemon Go Fest in 2018. So that's why I had so much fun last summer. So in between 2019 of summer, in summer of 2019, we are gonna do this again, definitely. And got my hotel set up, got my reservation, got everything booked for the hotel, and you know, I'm really excited, guys. Really excited to go back to Pokemon Go Fest 2019. Hopefully we'll get some better cell service, because last 2 years ago in 2017, they didn't have a good cell service over there at Grand Park. So hopefully we get cell towers there, because that will make a huge difference to all players that can play Pokemon Go all together for the rest of the Grand Park. So yeah, guys, thank you all for watching. Pokemon Go Fest is on its way, so make sure you come into the website. I'm gonna put this in the link in the description down below to fill in on the website. If you're going to Pokemon Go Fest in Chicago, if you're gonna go to Chicago Go Fest, go to this website. I'm gonna put it in the link in the description down below. So make sure you go to that website and be super ready for them, because in order for you to be ready, a $25 discount to get this ticket, because it's a good deal. It's a good deal. But I'm not sure how PokeCoins are gonna be for the tickets. So that's like an additional backup. But in any case, yeah, this is gonna be insane. And I hope you guys will come to Pokemon Go Fest. We are gonna have some meetups at Pokemon Go Fest. I'm not sure, because I'm gonna be leaving on June 12th on a plane, and then get a hotel, and then so on the 13th I'll be coming in. So this is too soon, but we'll talk about it more, you know, during streams or anything you want to go over if you guys are going to attend Pokemon Go Fest. So yes, this is happening, guys. I'm very excited for this, and I hope you guys really enjoy this video. Make sure you leave a like and subscribe for more Pokemon Go content, and I will see you guys in the next Pokemon Go video. Thank you all for watching.